Alright, time to meet with Sam Adams. I know you guys said I don't have to set my objective markers, but I... Yep, wrong one, Sean. I'm gonna hit select out start. I like to set it because it gives me, distance that I need to go to get to the marker. So it kind of helps set my direction a little bit easier. It's not just general. Although it's not telling me how far away it is this time. Actually, it doesn't matter because it's right below me anyway. I don't know. It's a good habit to get into, I think. Okay. Here's the problem. I need to get in an anonymous manner. And there's guys standing guard. Why do I feel like... Oh, herp and derp. Come on, no, drop, dude, drop, circle, let's go. Enter under the ground, let's go. Yeah, enter. Mission in progress. God damn it, I'm supposed to meet with him, but... Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Alright. Well... Well, I'm just gonna try and waltz right into the front door.
Faster, lads,
ah, you f- Fuck you, you're dead! Oh, get inside, quick! That's one way to do it. Hey, don't mind me. Just slaughtered some people outside the front door.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam. I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored.
Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it.
So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being called. Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their post. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I show you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken.
What the... Why would it...
Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Thanks, bud. I really enjoy your beer. Stop pressing. Interact with the underground tunnel entrance. Blah, blah, blah. Mission complete. Okay. Full sync. All right! So... Now I gotta go home. Hi, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, what? This is gonna be like real crazy like and shit. Fast travel. Where the fuck am I? I don't know where I am or where I'm going. Alright, got it figured out. Fucking Christ, dude, this is not self-explanatory if you ask me. There's a trinket on my mini-map. What is this? It's kind of out of the way, but I'm kind of curious to know what it is. Fuck it. You know what? We'll get to the main mission, and if there is, like, a very convenient one to get to, then we'll go to it. Other than that, we will stick to the main mission, which is to run 200 meters to get home. This is fun. Why they don't give you horses for all this shit, or at least dump you off somewhere closer, I will never understand. Hello? What was that? Run. We must get home. Oh, nicely done. Hey! I'm home, old man. Hey, buddy.
Welcome back.
You left me in Boston.
The training we've done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find him.
And we will, after the house has been repaired.
But he's out there plotting who knows what.
And what would you do when you found him? If you found him. You're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man, full grown, who spent decades honing his skills. If you're going to stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these.
Aw, yeah!
Go on before I change my mind.
Oh, what? Random dude. Listen, those windows back in the day, pretty sure you would be able to hear them pretty clearly. Yeah, I'm coming. Kill 25 enemies with your hidden blades. Kill a bear with a hidden blade. Oh, this is gonna be sweet. What's the problem?
Please, help! He's going to die!
Starting mission, let's do this. Who's gonna die?
There's no time! Please come!
Alright, let's go. Jumping through the snow, yay! Let us frolic. No frolicking. This isn't not the time to be silly. Where are we going, dude? How'd you even know this house is up there? I gotta ask.
Down
oh, dang.
There. He's just passed under the bridge.
Help me! Please!
I'm coming, dude!
Someone!
How am I supposed to catch up to you? You're moving faster than I am. Oh, there we go.
Someone! Help! Help me! Please!
Dude, oh my god, drop. Let's go.
Someone! Help!
Shit, I think I missed my opportunity to get him. I don't think I'm gonna be able to save this guy.
Help me! Please! Help me! Please! Someone! Help! Someone!
Oh, snap, dude, hurry up! There's a waterfall! Yeah, I don't know how to tell you this, but there's no way in hell I would have pulled him out of there.
What this knob end is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling? A knob end?
Because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
Sweet. That was, I mean, kind of pointless and all, but bravo for me. Yay, I saved a man. Now he's going to die of hypothermia because he's wearing next to nothing in the middle of winter. He just got out of a river. Bravo, sir.
I'll miss the peace and quiet, but we can certainly use the wood.
The manor needs a lot of work.
That and other things. Meet me at the small shack by the shoreline when you have time. There's something else you need to see.
Is that where I was just dropped off earlier?
An asset.
Let me guess. I gotta explore these woods a little bit, right? Ah! Let's go do one of these side missions. Anytime it wants to load, we can get one of those side missions done. Huh. Set marker. Coming! Sorry, this way. Up you go, gent. Come on. We're almost there. I gotta find a bear so I can kill it with these hidden blades. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. I hope I can climb up this way. Oh, yeah! Oh, shit.
What in God's name is going on around here?
I was like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Give me my hatchet. Ah, I missed it! Button mashing, ho! Oh! That was fucking awesome! Oh my god! What, he die? Take your time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Didn't do much to me aside from a good scare. Blackguards.
What did they want with you?
My purse, which was meager, and they decided to punish me for their trouble. Silly, really. My tools and equipment were worth a king's share to the right man. In any case, I had best get on my way. It's a long walk to the nearest inn. I thank you again for your kindness.
Have you no home?
Oh, well, I was a proud resident of Boston until recently, but I'm not a supporter of His Majesty, and, well, I was forced out of my woodshop and home by loyalists.
There are plenty around here who could use the services of a skilled craftsman if you were looking for somewhere to settle.
Is that right? I may look into that.
Yeah! I got somebody to fix my house! Alright, one side mission done. That's cool. Now let's get down to that little shack by the harbor. Lance can now craft woodwork such as crates and barrels. That's cool. That doesn't really help me as much as I thought it would, though. New recipe discovered. That. Okay. Mission complete. Cool, thanks. Yeah, house party! Let's, Yep, there we go. And I was right. Oh my god, I'm so far away. Set marker, damn it. No. Why? I feel like... Yeah, thank you. Shit, man. I gotta run all the way over there? F that business. Give me a horse. What the hell is this all about? Oh, right. Yeah, I need a path. How about a tree? Oh, pfft. Get up there. It's fantastic! Hey, on the branch that you can so clearly fucking stand on right there. Dude, what is so hard about this? Oh my god, just get in the other tree. Hey, boys. Oats. Wow, okay, well, I thought I was going to be able to use that tree cover or whatever to move a little faster, but I guess not. Random... What? What are you doing? What? Get the... Motherfucker, I will come over there and stab you. Throwing snowballs at me. Don't you know any better? Oh, man. There ought to be more horses available out here. It's ridiculous. I gotta run all the way over there. I hope this is a good shortcut. Otherwise, I'm gonna be real mad. No, I need you to go this way. Oh, son of a bitch. Whatever, alright. Tell me there's a horse here I can take. Yes! There is! This is a good call. Alright, horsey. Let's ride! Come on, horsey, we'll figure it out. Get down off that wall, stupid horse. There we go! We're on track! This trail is not that easy to follow. Am I drunk? Spur the horse! Stop slowing down! Don't give a shit about your stamina! Oh, creep. Oh, nice jump, sir. horse thing.
But I have them. Sure, just get me a ship and a crew, and we'll find out what it was he held so dear. I met him once, that captain. He was 7 feet tall if he was an inch.
Wow, yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever, dude. I know, old man, I'm here.
No weapon made by man.
Go away!
Say, go away, boy! Do you not speak the king's English? Oh, I didn't see you there, old man. I'd have set my home in order if I'd known you'd be calling.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Restore? Pardon my manners. She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention. Minor things, mostly, but with a little affection, she'll fly again.
Who is she?
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
The boat.
A boat? She's a ship, boy, and make no mistake about it. I thought you brought him here to restore order. I reckon he's the greenest thing on the frontier.
Connor, meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. A ship is a she, boy. And yes, I can refit her, but I'm lacking in the proper supplies. Some quality timber would help me get started.
I can see to that. How long before it... she... is able to sail again?
Just get me the lumber, boy. I'll raise a crew.